Hello guys, today I want to show you my animals. Yes. And I hope you all enjoyed my nice animals. Yes. Okay, let's start. With my most favorite insect. This is Extatosoma tiaratum. Yes. And this animal is really pretty. I love my little animals. And okay. Okay, my next animal. Here. This is a female. Oh, damn it. I don't know the Latin name. I want to say it in German. Eine Riesendornschrecke. Really pretty animals. Here. Okay. Next animal. This was the female. Riesendornschrecke. And here is the male. Pretty nice animal. You see the nice tail here. And when this animal is larger, it has really dangerous spikes. It's not so nice to touch this animal later. Yes, okay. And he lost the leg here last time. And here. Yes. This is the normal Dornschrecke. And she want to she has eggs in her tail. You see it here? The big abdomen. Oh, this was little. Okay. And here is the male normal Dornschrecke. Here. Looks a little bit like the Riesendornschrecke. And yes. Goodbye. Okay, and again a female Dornschrecke. I want to write the Latin names into the description. Yes, good. And now my other animals. This is a Stabheuschrecke. Here. She lost two legs. But I love my little animals. Yes, you see my sweet animal. And okay. My next animal. This is a pink-winged Stabschrecke. Wait, I have the Latin name here. It's Cipiloide Cipilus. And yes, hey, stay here. Okay. And my last animals. Here again, a normal Stabschrecke. Come on. And here is one of my favorite animals. This is a Philium sitzifolium. And my little lady here looks really nice. The male one dies. He was a little bit too old. And yes. Come on. Oh, man. Good. And here are my little animals. I don't know if you can see it. Here. And here are 12 animals in this little box. Yes, okay, that's all from me today. FestmidFan 1994. And now you know why my name is FestmidFan. Because all of these animals here are Festmids. Yes, okay. Please rate, comment and subscribe. And I hope you love my little animals too. Goodbye.